Are you facing any legal problems in the Arab world? Ask Maria. You are not the only one. Most expatriates and international companies face three sorts of problems. Number one is the lack of clarity. Law says one thing and the practice says another. Whenever you are facing this sort of problem, ask Maria. Problem number two is the difficulty to know what's next. What's the right process? I need to renew a license, I need to cancel a visa, what do I need to do? Whenever you face this sort of problem, ask Maria. And problem number three is the barrier with culture and language. Whenever you receive a document in Arabic, you don't know what it says, it looks legal, ask Maria. All clients usually value three things. One thing is that we communicate with them in a language that they understand, be it English, Arabic, or Spanish. So whenever you have a question, ask Maria. Another thing they value is the culture. If we say we will revert to you during the course of next week, we usually revert to them during the course of next week. So please ask Maria. And number three, we offer solutions. The same way our clients have problems, we offer solutions to them. We adjust, they are able to organize themselves. So get a package, ask Maria. It's very important to remember that we are litigators. I have a winning record of 24 cases, over 25 arbitration cases. This allows us to look at problems with the aim to solve it. We know how they can end up, so we try to avoid it. When we set up companies, when we draft contracts, we try to avoid the problem later on. So whenever facing legal problems in the Arab world, ask Maria.